Hello, 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 everyone. Big welcome back to our channel. Today, you're in for a treat. It is Saturday, June 3rd, about 10:30 in the morning. And we are here in sunny Venice, Italy. On today's itinerary, we'll be starting here at the Venetian Lagoon. Seems to be a popular place to catch a gondola ride here in Venice. And we'll be ending our walk at the popular tourist destination of Piazza San Marco. This whole neighborhood is called San Marco, right in the middle of Venice. All right, hope you enjoy. Let's walk. Beautiful day here in Venice. It was supposed to rain, but we are getting lucky. There is currently no rain in the forecast for today. It is 73 degrees Fahrenheit, about 19 degrees Celsius. And there is a great breeze blowing off of the lagoon there. Seems to be many, many different companies offering gondola rides. We'll walk along this stretch a little longer, right on the lagoon, and we'll cross over to the other side so you can see some of the many restaurants. The area. As I said before, this is a very popular area for tourists. It is only 10:30 a.m. and it is already, as you can see, super busy. So if you are one of those people like me, who's not a fan of crowds, I would definitely recommend getting here early. However, many of the restaurants around here do not open till about 9 or 10 a.m. Of course, Venice is known for its canals. There are so many of these cute little quaint ones around the city. Attenzione!
sai già un po' come.
Infatti io perché vado più.
Another view of the lagoon. Thank you. Alright, we'll go through here and look at a few of the shops before we enter the middle of the square.
So when we go to the Hebrides,
Gracias.
The center of the square. The square is home to San Marco Basilica. All Alrighty, I hope you enjoyed today's walk. There will be more videos from Venice.
Bianca.
Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this one and to continue to help us grow our channel. Till next time. Bye.